is investigating what caused the fire that destroyed a home on the city's east side. The Indianapolis Fire Department says crews responded to the home on Denny Street shortly after 8 o'clock this morning. That's near Washington and Sherman on the city's east side. Our mobile news tracker caught this video showing flames coming out of the roof of the home. IFD confirming the house was vacant at the time and part of the structure collapsed. No word yet on what started this blaze. Michigan lawmakers